We'll be right back. stop talking to yourself and figuring to yourself and symbolizing to yourself what is going on. You simply are aware of what is.
Mother Earth is pregnant for the third time, for y'all have knocked her up. I have tasted the maggots in the mind of the universe. I was not offended, for I knew I had to rise above it all or drown in my own shit.
Yes. God.
Dude, I fell down this.
I'm so sorry.
It's all good, then.
What happened?
I almost died.
My legs are hurting bad. Seriously.
Shit.
Oh my God, it's the worst crash ever, man.
That was so fucked.
So when you allow thinking to stop, all that goes away. And you find you're in an eternal here and now. And there's nowhere you're supposed to be. There's nothing you're supposed to do. There's nowhere you're supposed to go. And so it's incredibly important to unthink at least once a day.
Do you think that if you were falling in space, that you would slow down after a while or go faster and faster?
Faster and faster. And for a long time, you wouldn't feel anything. And then you'd burst into fire. Forever. And the angels wouldn't help you. Because they've all gone away.
Still love you. death should be an occasion for a great celebration.
us here in front of our eyes. I don't need to speak the flow, you just feel it. How?
I don't even know why I'm saying this.
Beautiful. That's my dick.
Beautiful day.
That's where the magic happens. So big you can't even get it on the camera.
Thank you. Thank you. or allow to be accepted as true by your conscious mind. Take roots in your subconscious. Blossom sooner or later into an act, and bears its own fruit. Good thoughts bring forth good fruit. Bullshit thoughts rot your meat. Think right, and you can fly. The kingdom of heaven is within. Free your mind, your ass will follow. Play on, children. Sing on, baby.
Still, you're courageous, you've won all that courage, you're not afraid of death. And nobody's impressed. Real courage is possible only through not hanging on to anything.